woman being like you can turn to your heavenly husband, spiritual husband, or spiritual wife to have something with you in order to magnetize your glory.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dr. Pleasant Beats. Alafia. Angeli Mioniso.
Talakuba ya kuwa lanu waba.
Ewe nja.
Talakuba ya kuwa lanu waba.
Ewe nja.
Ewe nja. Ewe nja.
Ewe nja.
Awone ni dabwa zumi no jadiro. Allah walu, Allah kiru, asohiru, abatinu, Allah waba. Iwa lo pamo, iwa lo bara jade. Yeah, Allah ragba yidani yo, Allah to wada, salo dendra. Eyi to ni kawa mafe weda la denfida. Iwa shalo ni kokoro kogo kemine niyo. Fasikuru ni wa ina zemogu.
If there is evil people around you or in your family, in your working place, are you with me? Do you know what I mean by evil people? With bad intention. And you want to get rid of him or her. If you know them, or you don't even know them, but someone is hiding somewhere to destroy you, you want God to expose them and to deal with them. I told you, human being like me can turn themselves to monitoring spirits and disturb you. Human being like you can turn to your heavenly husband, or spiritual wife to have something with you in order to magnetize your glory. And you want to expose the person, you want God to arrest him or arrest her. But you want God to arrest the person by himself. You need one bitter cola. You need one bitter cola. So how are you going to use this bitter cola? Please, if you are new to this channel, help me to like this video. Hello everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening wherever you are watching me. My name is Dr. Motiu Olatibuyi, also known as Babi Wenje. If today is your first time here, everything I do here is to share spiritual tip, just like the one I want to share with you right now. And if you find this video very interesting, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and make sure you turn on the notification bell. So anytime, any day, any hour, I post video like this, you'll be the first person to watch. And if you need more of my videos, you are free to go back to my previous video. You will see a lot of video there that can help your spiritual life. But if you don't understand, feel free to call me on 070-3742-2552. Or you message me on WhatsApp, 090-533-2747. 080-294-84696. So in today's video, I want to share with you how you can use only one bitter cola to get rid of anyone behind your problem. You are working in a company. You are expecting your director to promote you, but someone is hidden somewhere, convincing your director not to promote you or to increase your salary. Or someone in your family is trying to do something bad against you in order to delay your destiny. Or someone around you are threatening your life, and you want to get rid of them, you want God to arrest them. my brother, my sister. If you have bitter cola in your house, you can use it. If you don't have, go and buy bitter cola. You need complete covered bitter cola, big one. And you must perform this on Thursday. On Friday, when you wake up, you are going to use the bitter cola. So this bitter cola, before you sleep at night, hold the bitter cola with either your right hand or your left hand. Say whatever thing you want. Ask God to arrest the monitoring spirit or anyone that turned himself to monitoring spirit to destroy you, to delay your progress. So after that, go and keep this bitter cola at any part of the corner of your room. Go and sleep. Don't be surprised when you wake up in the morning. You may find these two things when you wake up in the morning. The first one, you may see that the bitter cola, the cover of the bitter cola has already opened. And you never find the pieces of that cover in that room. Secondly, when you wake up, you may notice that the bitter cola is not there again. My brother or my sister, if you find this bitter cola complete, it's very good. If you find it, the cover of the bitter cola has already opened. Excellence. But if you can't find the bitter cola at the corner of your room, my brother or my sister, you need to repeat the process because they don't want you to get rid of them. You understand? You need to repeat it. Don't be afraid. Nothing will happen to you by the grace of Almighty God. So when you sleep, the following morning, when you find the bitter cola, are you with me? Hold the bitter cola in your left hand. Eat this bitter cola. Divide it with your teeth into two. I'm not saying that you must divide it equally. No. Eat the bitter cola, divide it into two. So the remaining one, what are you going to do with it? My brother, my sister, go and flush it in the toilet. They will confess. Something must happen to them. Because the one you eat in your body, it will fight for you. The half one is like you ate your enemy. So the half one, you have already flushed it. My brother, my sister, anything that happened to any one of your enemy, don't show any pity. That is why I always advise you. Never try to send attack to anyone. Because you don't know the kind of person you are sending attack to. If you want to live long in life, stay away from sending attack to someone. Always protect yourself. Don't ever send attack to someone. Don't take any person, anyone's name to a native doctor or a far or babala or woli to punish because you want to get rid of them. You understand? But always be protective. Anything that you use to protect yourself, it will affect your enemies, surely, by the grace of Almighty God. So that is what I have for you guys today. Please, before you leave this channel, please help me to like this video. Begging you in the name of God, do you want me to kneel down? We all know the benefit of like, comment. Don't just watch this video and go like that. It's not good. You understand? It's not good. I'm begging you in the name of Almighty God. Whether you like it or not, this thing is going to work for you by the grace of Almighty God. But if you want to support this channel, it's not all about money. But if you give money, I will appreciate it. If you give me a super tank, I'm going to appreciate it. But not everything is money. But everything is money, I beg. So if you want to support this channel, either you drop a comment or you like. That one is very, very important. Thank you for watching this program. Once again, my name is Dr. Mutiu. Bye-bye. Oruko mi na ni Dr. Mutiu Olatibuye Tayemase Wenje. Lori eto yi. Gebe si mon kota amanse amanse onye pa asiri we ategbo. La wanka kekeke bye. Eri ojute fungo mi ojuno ni fo. iste fin gbo mi ko ni di lagbara olohun aisan onisin ko ni se mi na tomo tomo taya taya tebi tebi taratara gbugbe en te won wa npo aisan olohun ba mi aba fun yin ni alaafia gbugbo wa patala laisan o ayafe ni tolohun ba wo san gbugbo lukaluku lo mo nkan to ran lasiko ti mo wa wa gbugbe en to ba wa npo aisan atayin te si po aisan yin ni ma aisan wa aisan ni mo yin en te won wa npo aisan to bayi olohun ba mi aba mu yin ni arada lagbara olohun eta mo wa fun ani oni oni bi a se mo mu awon enebi boya n bi se ni o boya ni aye kan to wa ni o boya nu ile ni o to wa je pe won wa n fi emi okukun da e lamu mo so fun yin pe eyan won le sora won di monitoring spirit lati mo wa ba ni ajosepo be ni se e ti gbo nipa ife kan tan pe ni ife atinudenu to je pe eni to ba fe si ogun fe yen siyan inu ile ti eni o wa a de ko nkan yen je to ba ti ko je iwo ti won pe ori e wa bere si ni ma lala pe wa ti eni ni ajosepo se ko ti soro e di monitoring spirit aye oni ri diwa lagbara olohun nkan be lo wa won eni bi nkan buruku ko si won be ni won le soro won di alujanu kan ma wa be ni ajosepo loju orun be ni a ni dam lagbara olohun o fe tu asira won ta e o fe fi aje won o fe ki olopa olohun ko mu won kan ma bombe eni tolopa aye ba mu si le bo o ama tolopo olohun ba mu won le ma bombe soro mi ti ye orogbo kan to ba pe ni kera orogbo kan to ba pe era e ma bu epo ara e to ba ti wa di ale te ba ti fe sun lojo thursday ojo alamisi e sadua si e ma dako eyan te ba ti sadua si tan e mo rogbe lo fi si gun yara kan ni eni wenu gun yara yin te ba ti wa fi sibe e wa lo sun te ba ji e ma surprise o le surprise yin o e ma je ku jo yin loju e le pade nkan meji nbe akoko epo to wa la orogbo yen o le ti bodanu ke ma ri epo enbe elekeji e le ma ba orogbo yen nbe eleketa si le ba orogbo yen o pe te ba orogbo yen nbe e tun se won fe ke se ni te ba ri orogbo yen te po e ti bo o mo da o ama te ba orogbo yen na complete na o da soro mi ti yi ti e ba ti wa ri orogbo complete eyin yan mi eyin fowo yin bo e gbe po edanu kasiri o to tu e be bo na be je mo na ti won ba won ni e wa gbe orogbo yen si meji ki se pe dede o bo ba se wi ni se je te ba ti wa je iyoku e lo junu toilet yin ke flush e pa pa julo nu salanga asiri o to tu aburo de ba won o ni mo ma fi so pe e je ka jina si lati mo send attack si yan beyan ba se o to ba ni ara o o fe send attack so fe pa ni o le pare o tori pe in to n gbe nu awon omo sin ojo nkan ti eyin fojuro lo elomi ibi pe ko mo sasiyan ni ti e ti ba o ti yin o ni ba yin lagbara olohun to ba fe pe laye to fe kemi ogun to fe ni alaafia soro lati mo sasiyan eni to sasi to ba ni back to sender ti nkan yen ba be to ba mo wa di pe boyo ni high blood pressure o ni diabetes oni arthritis wa mo da won eyan lamu bo se n da won lamu lori social media lo mo da fa lamu lo mo da wuli lamu wa ni awon ni arthritis ni won se arthritis e ko sise emi o so pe gbugbu eni o emi kan mo yen wa fun example ni o e je ka jina si awon to mo n sa si yan tori pe ya yi ta wa yi a ni damu lagbara olohun lekan se mi na lo mo yan abro yin ololufe yin dr mutiu olatiboye
Balakuba yaku alonu oba
Ewe nja
Ewe ni Ewe aje
Ewe nja
Awon le mi babo sun mi lo jadi bo
Ewe nja
La ilaha illallah Allah walu Allah kiru Asohiru Abatinu Alonu oba Iwo lo pamo iwo lo bara jade ye alaragba yi da ni o ara to wo da sa lo den da eyi to ni ka wa ma fe we da la den fi da iwo shalo ni kokoro gogo kemi ni niyan fa si kuro ni wo si kuro ni wa ni lo se mo hu ko fa ya kun re la fi ti ti wa ewe je o